You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources. You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt.
Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Stomping down!
Just wearing down the opponent.
He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
And the midsection is taking quite the beating here, Corey.
That's a good way to rearrange somebody's insides.
Really take it, and again going for the torso.
This is quite the beating, Michael.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. And now that one's countered. Continuing the attack on the core.
And why not? It's been effective up to this point.
Gets him with a counter.
Oh, torturous knee. Lightning fast reflexes.
Focusing a lot of attention on his torso here, Corey.
Oh, man, this attack has simply been relentless.
Look out.
Perched up top.
Almost lost their balance, but regained.
Possibly looking to injure the torso here.
Geez, you think, Cole?
And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Well scouted reversal there.
Evading possible disaster there.
Clotheslined over the top to the floor.
I'm pretty sure he's not done. Suicide dive. We could have a new champ.
Focusing a lot of attention on possibly looking to injure the torso here.
Geez, you think, Cole?
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Setting up.
He's really gasping for air now.
Yeah, he's taking a lot of damage to that torso region, and I think it's starting to add up.
And again going for the torso.
This is quite the beating, Michael.
Six.
And he's heading back in.
Eight.
He's really gasping for air now.
Yeah, he's taking a lot of damage to that torso region, and I think it's starting to add up.
You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a...
And the midsection's taking quite...
For the championship!
One, two...
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Here's the pin, title on the line!
Oh, how resilient was that?
What a match.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going
to
be hurt.
Really taking it to his core here.
At this point, it may be a
cover by the challenger.
One, two.
Wait, what? Wow.
That's pretty unbelievable, Cole.
Continuing the attack on the core.
And why not? It's been effective up to this point.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Arms trapped. Here we go. Anaconda Vice is in.
He's just about there. He breaks it. I can't believe it.
So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
Round and around. Look at this velocity. Incoming!
focusing a lot of attention on his torso here, Corey.
Oh, man, this attack has simply been relentless.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
What power. Thunderous powerbomb.
Proving tough to catch.
Powerbomb planted.
Really focusing on the torso here.
An attack like this will really leave you gasping for air.
Seven.
Set up.
More punishment to the core. That'll leave you doubled over in pain.
Eight. Nine.
Gotta be careful not to get counted out here.
Springboard
clothesline.
Oh, what a crash.
One of these competitors is eventually
measuring it up one more time.
The Dude Buster!
The champ has this one in hand now.
Kick out at 2.5.
Just in time.
Counter. And here we go.
Go to sleep, GTS.
Knight shoulders down. Championship on the line. I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
This here, unique version of the abdominal stretch.
Incredibly painful.
Lives to fight another day.
Whoa, not so fast.
Check out the springboard. Lariat. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
I'm not sure how he's even...
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Two.
No! He kicks out.
How is the challenger still in this match?
Beautiful. Neckbreaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Perched up top.
Almost lost their balance, but regained it.
Setting up again.
Championship!
And the pinball gets him the win.
Here is your winner and new WCM Punk.
And there's your winner here in this singles match.
Wow, I can't believe the champion was dethroned. What an amazing match.
I'd like to think we just saw one of the greatest title matches in a very long time. I hope you enjoyed it, folks.